breaking news now. West Sacramento street fight ends with one woman dead, another in custody. Investigators say one woman pulled a knife during this afternoon's fight on Sacramento Avenue, stabbing the other. The victim died at the hospital. The attacker was arrested.